All right, new information this midday. The Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office releasing the names of the father and son connected with the shooting in the Acreage yesterday. Deputies say that father is being identified as Matthias Jans, while the son is being identified as Richard Jans. Now, deputies say a family fight broke out between the two when the father grabbed the knife and tried attacking his son. They say that is when the son shot and killed him.